This is the sensor array, and that's the deflector shield. Over there's the nav reader, and this is the hyperdrive.
You sure know a lot about this. Do you fly?
No. Tech won't let me train until I can recite all of the ship's specifications from memory.
Specs are only half of it. Flying is... it's about a feeling.
What do you mean?
When I close my eyes and picture myself up there, I feel it. The instruments help guide you, but you plot your course. You're free.
So you're a pilot?
No, not yet. But one day...
didn't have to drag us all the way out here. Could have just transmitted the plans to Rex.
Why would I hand over my ship to just any pilot?
Would any pilot risk their life to come to this death trap?
Perhaps not. So why did you?
I was a little girl when the Clone War came to Ryloth. My mother hid us below ground, but I'd peek out when the Republic ships flew over as they fought to liberate my world. I dreamt of nothing more than to be up there with them.
So you left your family to fight?
Fighting, it takes a toll. My hope is that you won't ever have to live a life like mine.
I left my family so I could fly.
As a combat pilot?
If we want freedom, we must make difficult choices. I chose to leave my family. I chose to learn to fly. And then I chose to use that ability to help others in need.
Your pilots are outmatched, Commander.
What are you doing?
Getting involved.
It's all rooted in something I can't explain. A need to be up there. Because even when there are explosions all around me, things are at their worst.
Get going, Sabine! Not without you!
Just go! I'll be right behind.
I feel like I'm at my best.
Hera!
After this mission, I want us to go back on our own. Fighting alongside soldiers isn't what I signed up for. When you and I started together, it was robbed from the Empire, give to the needy, a noble cause. Now we're getting drawn into some kind of military thing. I don't like it.
We are fighting a bigger fight, but it's still the right fight.
I survived one war. I'm not ready for another one. I saw what it did.
To the Jedi.
To everyone.
I want to believe we're doing good, making a difference. But sometimes it seems like the harder we fight, the harder things get out there. I feel like we can't take down the Empire on our own. That's why I need to know this isn't all for nothing.
What you need is faith. Faith that there is a long-term plan that's bigger than you or me. Bigger than Lothal, bigger than the entire Outer Rim. Have faith in that.
This is what's wrong with you, child. You hold on to the wrong things. Devote your time and effort to lost causes. What a waste.
I am not wasting my life. I help people. I lead ships into battle. I am part of something bigger.
A rebel cell has reported an Imperial carrier over their world. If we can steal that ship, we can use it to house all our fighters. This cell is located in the Ryloth system.
Ryloth? I know the cell you're talking about. I'll contact them.
Hera, this is unexpected.
Father, we need to talk.
Hey, what's going on between you and your father?
We haven't spoken in years. He was a hero in the Clone War. Fought with the Jedi to free Ryloth from the droid army. But after the war, the Republic became the Empire and refused to leave, so... started fighting them. Once my mother was killed in the Resistance, Ryloth's freedom became the most important thing to him.
More important than family?
Your father's not such a bad guy. I see a lot of him in you.
That fiery spirit. You remind me of myself at your age. May we speak? When you left, I was
was heartbroken. But now I understand. You're like your mother. She was once a dreamer, too.
But I learned to be a leader by watching you.
War. It's all you ever known, isn't it? No wonder you're as equipped in spirit to fight as well as you do. War is in your blood.
It doesn't matter where we come from, Admiral. Our will to be free is what's going to beat you.
Whoa. I've never seen an Imperial fighter like that. Sabine, talk to me.
Looks like some new kind of TIE interceptor. But this one has shields.
I request permission to lead an attack squadron back to Lothal to destroy that factory.
Considering the Empire's defenses and our limited attack capability, I'm not sure now is the right time.
I know the odds are against this attack's success. But if that fighter goes into production, our squadrons will not stand a chance. I believe it's a risk worth taking, and whether we fail or succeed, at least our actions will show the Empire and the galaxy that we will not stand down.
Alright, let's make this count. Lothal's depending on us.
Phoenix Leader, I'm picking up enemy fighters at point three.
I'll die before I tell you anything.
I imagine you will, General.
When are you going to feel you've done enough for this rebellion?
I guess when the Empire is overthrown and people are free to live their lives the way they want again.
And when that time comes, how do you want to live your life?
I guess I never really thought about it.
So I guess you really never thought about us.
King and I talked about that before.
Have we?
You know how I feel.
Do I?
I know what to say now. I love you.
Must be the truth, serum talking.
No. It's me. All me.
Target that fuel pod! Now!
Have lost things, and we will take more losses before this is over, but we can't let that stop us from taking risks. We have to move forward. I wish I could see you.
You know me.
Hera? Hera?
The TIE Defender factories have shut down. You didn't fail, Hera. Kanan made sure of it.
And we have a chance.
We can still beat them.
We have to assume the generator room will be well guarded, so we'll need two teams to hit it from different sides if we're gonna capture both power terminals. That is, if you agree.
It's a good plan. The best chance we've got.
The shield is holding!
The city is
glow like that.
Ezra! Ezra, get out of there right now! That's an order!
Hera? I have to see this through to the end.
Heard Ezra, let's finish this! Chopper, prime the thrusters for launch!